नमस्ते, वेलकम टू इजी आयुर्वेदा। आई एम डॉक्टर सुदर्शन। टुडेज क्वेश्चन इज, रिसेंटली माय ब्लड शुगर लेवल वाज फाउंड टू बी स्लाइटली हायर देन नॉर्मल। डॉक्टर डिड नॉट एडवाइज मी ऑन एनी मेडिसिंस बट एडवाइज्ड सम डाइट चेंजेस। आई वुड लाइक टू टेक फेनुग्रीक इन ऑर्डर टू रिड्यूस माय ब्लड शुगर लेवल। इज इट बेनिफिशियल एंड इफ एस हाउ टू कंज्यूम फेनुग्रीक। फेनुग्रीक is known as methika in Ayurveda. Its botanical name is Trigonella fenugreekum and it belongs to the family Fabaceae. Qualities of methika according to Master Bhava Mishra: methika katurusnacha rakta pitta prakopani arochahara deeptikari vata pranashini. Methika is katu, pungent in taste, usna, hot, rakta pitta prakopani, may worsen bleeding disorders, arochahara, cures anorexia, deeptikari, improves digestion strength and vata pranashini, pacifies vata dosha. It is also used in the treatment of arthritis, asthma, bronchitis, male impotency, skin ailments, sore throat, acid reflux, hormonal disorders, etc. Now, the question is, whether methika or fenugreek is useful in diabetes to reduce blood sugar level. A research study has been conducted on role of fenugreek in the prevention of type 2 diabetes mellitus in pre-diabetes stage. So, fenugreek can definitely be consumed in order to reduce the blood sugar level. Let us see how fenugreek can be consumed. Equal quantities of fenugreek and turmeric are taken and fine powder is made. This is administered in the dose of 5 grams daily along with water, preferably in an empty stomach. This is effective in the treatment of type 2 diabetes mellitus. Diabetic patients can also use fenugreek, 1 to 2 teaspoons of fenugreek per day, to prepare chutney powder. Also can be mixed with dosa in sambar, rasam, chutney, etc. Thanks for watching. For more such content, please hit the subscribe button. Learn Ayurveda step by step with us. Join our weekly online classes. Link is in the video description below this video. See you in the next video. This is Dr. Sudarshan signing off. Namaste.